At the same time, no one can predict what will happen. Don't you dare go away.
Oh, we're not going anywhere.
We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
This entire arena might implode.
Superstars of all time, Dean Ambrose.
He just looks shifty, Cole, doesn't he?
Put those tag ropes away, Riff. We're going to do this one tornado style.
Settings are about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway?
Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this tornado tag match.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Just making his presence felt there. King, in all your years competing in the ring and behind this announce table, tell us your views on the big red monster, Kane. What kind of attack, what kind of tactics are going to help him here tonight?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Looking fresh in there, that's for sure. You have to wonder how much longer that'll last, though.
Now back to the ring.
And now Big Show pushing forward.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Wow, Big Show's taking some heat here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
I tell you, we knew this. Here's
a cut. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Big Show gets rocked.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, Big Show unable to be contained.
He saw that one coming.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Canes have been targeted here, and the plan of attack is working.
Yeah, this is the only type of brutality that can take Kane down. He might be injured here. Wow, he's still down after that.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Is this it?
He's taking some offense. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as that.
And Kane going for the early with the cover.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious. He's begging for it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Oh, Kane is building up some serious momentum right now. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
What a shot! Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here? Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
And here's an early cover.
Into a quick cover is Kane. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise, it was out of necessity. The shoulders are down.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Oh, Dean Ambrose, what's he going to do? He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Hey, he's going for it again. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
And his shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. And he's toast.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
A lot of
strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Look at this, it's locked in.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh my gosh, the face.
Oh man, he is a mess. He's an absolute mess.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Look, Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Can he score the pin?
One.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had it. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Big Show doing some work with his striking here. He went up and it went down. Look out.
We all know what goes up must come down. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, man! That is one way to bring down a giant.
Great reversal!
Look at this! He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, boy. Big Show has been opened up and not looking good.
Could this be it?
I think so.
One.
He's in full-on attack. Big Show's been put away. Unbelievable.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Ambrose answers with a little beam. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Kane reverses it.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Wow, what offense.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Yeah, I hope it works in his favor. To the ring now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's making a statement here with this attack.
This guy feeds off the energy from the crowd as much as he feeds off pain. No doubt about it. Dean Ambrose is in charge.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Rolling out of the ring, and after what we just saw, I can't believe he can still stand.
Yeah, that was vicious.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. When this guy's on, look out.
Kane with a claw. Oh, man.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out? Kane's got him right where he wants it.
Uh-oh. Here he goes.
These guys do,
field in matches like this, it's so tough to keep up with everything going on.
He's in full-on attack mode now. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. He narrows. He's really going to town right now. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And he's in a tough predicament.
There's no escaping this.
Oh!
And he fights his way out.
Just making his presence felt there.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves.
Dean Ambrose making his statement as we speak. Oh, out of nowhere.
He thinks he has it.
One. You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Yeah, this guy is a true testament to grit. He simply refuses to stay down. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. That packed a punch.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Kane making a statement as we speak.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Back between the ropes.
Finn Balor making a statement as we speak. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. He lands the strike with great accuracy. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Inside cradle, is it enough?
I think so. And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
I think he's through playing around.
Can he score the pin? A thrilling victory.
Here are your winners, Dean Ambrose and Finn Balor, the family.
What an amazing tornado tag team match that was.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tornado tag team match.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.